हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 19 एंड 20 ऑफ क्लास 8 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश 2 फ्रेजेस एंड क्लॉज. ओके, नाउ वी आर अ फ्रेज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड दैट फॉर्म्स अ पार्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस. इट डज नॉट इंक्लूड अ सब्जेक्ट एंड अ वर्ब, हैंस अ फ्रेज कैन नॉट स्टैंड अलोन. ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज 1. अंडरलाइन द नाउन फ्रेज इन दिस सेंटेंसेस. फर्स्ट वन, His father wished to speak to the headmaster. To speak to the headmaster. The wicked wizard loves getting people into trouble. Getting people into trouble. The poor debtor intended to pay back every penny of the money. Next, we have. He disliked having to punish his servants. Having to punish his servant. Horse prefer living in dark stable. Living in dark stable. I should hate to do such a thing. To do such a thing. Have you ever tried climbing a coconut palm? Thinking good thoughts precedes good action. Now, exercise 2. Replace the adjective in the following sentence by adjective phrase. The rose is a flower of beauty. The rose is a flower of beauty. A man of courage does not fear danger. Deeds of heroism deserve our admiration. Much has been said about the scenery of Switzerland. Replace the adjective phrase in the following sentence by adjective. Some of the buildings in New York are very high. Nelson was a fearless boy. It was a very beautiful sunset. Nobody likes a temperamental person. Exercise 4. Substitute adverb with the adverb phrase in the following sentences. The boy works energetically. I will be with you shortly. He suffered patiently. He met his misfortune courageously. I accept your statement unreservedly. Frame sentences containing the following adverb phrase. The sentences I'll be speaking, so you are going to do in copy. Okay. First one. We have to earn at all cost. He shouted at the top of his voice. He started in a hurry. The cooks do everything to my satisfaction. I have kept all the documents under lock and key. He left that job for good. Next, we are going to start clause. A sentence which is part of a larger sentence is called a clause. Okay. Now, here we are going to do the exercise. Find out the clause in each of the following sentences and say what kind of clause it is. First one, he saw that the clock has stopped. Noun, clause. I earn whatever I can. noun clause. I do not know what he will do. Noun clause. It is uncertain whether he will come. Noun clause. I am monarch of all I survey. Adjective clause. Here is the book you want. Adjective clause. I remember the house I was born, where I was born. Adjective clause. I shall remain where I am. Adverb clause. I forgive you since you repent. Adverb clause. Will you wait till I return? Adverb clause. So children, you are going to complete this exercise in your textbook only, and only the exercise 5 of 19 phrases you are going to do in your notebook. So complete your work in your notebook. Thank you.